Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. I'm Staff Sergeant Walker, and I will be your host for the next few days. I wanted to cover for the battery bank on the off-grid system, and you can do this for your on-grid system as well. The bus bar. I got two different kinds. I found them on Amazon. You can find them on my link below in the Amazon account. It's an affiliate account. If you buy something and I make a few pennies or I'll make a couple dollars, it's all going to go back into the system, so I can keep on purchasing things and show you guys how this works. Now, what I did is I didn't know what I was going to need, so I bought one of each. And I'm going to work them into the system anyway, but I'm going to order two more if I hadn't already done it. So I just got to go in on the Amazon account and purchase it, I believe is all I got to do. But one of these will be the hot, one of these will be the cold. So the positive and the negative. Now for the great big solar batteries that I have, they're called US battery. They're similar, they're just like the great big Trojan batteries. So they're both 6 volts. I'm going to tie them together for a 12 volt system. So I'm going to have, I got the color markers. So I'll have positive on the one battery and negative on the other. Then I got two plain ones for in between. Just to let you know, that's going to be happening really, really, really quick. So this is also a shout out number 10 for all my great supporters. There are some in here that are not even subscribed to my channel, but I like what they do, so I'm going to shout them out anyway. But the greatest meteorologist that I've ever seen so far is David Schlaghauer, and he's doing really, really good. Sometimes when there's a winter storm moving in through the system, he will be able to notify you, sometimes up to 3 storms in advance. There's a lot of low pressure systems coming in. I'm learning this from David Schlaghauer's channel. Go ahead, go over there, subscribe, and you'll always know your weather. He is so much better than the news. The news will give you a 3-minute segment sometimes, and he might just, if, like the winter hurricane that just went up the East Coast, he shot a video real quick, and then he decided he was going to go live. He did a live stream for quite a few minutes. Really? So, I'm going to push on through the airplane. It's Pawpaw's Hobby Homestead. Ken the solar guy. There's a Michael Dragon Lynx Solar, I believe. And Solar Homestead, I believe. I don't know. I wrote this down a couple weeks ago, I believe. Homegrown Love, I believe that's a homestead. No Budget Homestead, he just started a couple, I don't know, maybe 6 months ago. He's doing pretty good. Terrace Cole. He has not subscribed to my channel, but if you're an outdoors, a camper, an off-grid, you're going to like a lot of his videos. And if you like the Russian accent, he's pretty funny. Rain Country. They're a homestead. I had no clue they were subscribed to me, but they did a shout out for me on an airplane about 2 months ago, a month ago, something like that. But now here's the shout out for Rain Country. Anything you want to know, the cooking, the gardening, the homestead, the animals, they do everything. They're amazing. And he does his own on the side. His name is Mr. Rain, so if you want to subscribe to him, you can do that as well. Oppenheimer Ranch Project. He has no clue who I am, but I love watching his channel. And Grand Solar Minimum, another great channel. Toss Time. Toss Time, she has fitness. I think she does some recipes as well. If you have trolls on your channel, now we've got three videos on how to control the trolls. Bus life in New Zealand. This is one of your tiny homes on wheels. I love that stuff. As a matter of fact, I think about doing that myself. Get a school bus converted into a tiny home or a camper or something. Find maybe a campground that'll keep me there year round. That would be pleasant. So, if you want to grow your own electricity, off grid, on grid, you want to make a solar pool heater, make your own free hot water. It's in the link below. If you want to grow your YouTube channel exponentially fast, just like I have over starting, was it December 26th, I believe, I started off on a new tangent. We got 55 subscribers one day. It's all in the links below. So, if you want to do something, if you want to do something great, it's all right here on YouTube. You just got to find out where it's at. But I love this stuff. I have failed at getting another YouTube channel going. I couldn't another Google account, so another email account. So I want to do the outdoors. I want to do the camping. I want to do everything outdoors, along with this channel here. I want to get a homestead. That'll be another channel. Never slow down. Find what you love to do, and you push on, and have so much fun. I hope you love this channel. Subscribe. Hit that little bell. Rock on, brothers and sisters. This is going to be a beautiful year on YouTube. Take care. Have a nice sunny day.